Hey, we finally got the mulching done. Our first contact that we had was a no-show last week, and while down to the local bar and restaurant, I ran across to a friend that runs a bait shop in Raber, and he gave me a name of a guy, and I called him up, and he came out right away last week and surveyed what we had and showed up as scheduled yesterday. Very pleased with what we got for the price. It was probably twice the work and half the cost of what the other guy was going to be that didn't show up. But be as it may, let's go out and see what we got. Where are we going?
I'm going with you out to trim trees.
All right, let's go.
Okay. Turnaround that we had made back behind the cabin. Jeff will be back in a little bit to help clean this up, but right now we're just waiting for him to come back. Beautiful out here in the woods today. Not a lot of bugs bugging me, but still bugs. Don't like bugs. Oh, I think I hear him coming. Let's see. Set you a bit safe.
Was just going to be a turnaround back here. I see food plot now. There's enough sun, but put some clover or put something back in here. That could be a good spot. Not necessarily a hunt, but that would be a good place to hunt. But I want some places just to attract wildlife, attract more deer from the neighbors. Yeah, it's looking good. On to the next spot.
This is a rough trail. It's not been improved any now. It's just been chewed out of here because it's kind of wet back here. I can improve part of it, but not all of it. This is the old bypass, and this is the reclaimed trail that got wiped out many years ago. Went by blind and I didn't even look at it. Didn't even see it. I didn't even see that blind. Did you see it when we went by it? We'll go down and we'll go back out this way because the other trail's got that mud in it. Move it, boy. Let's go. Where are you going? All right. You going home?